Hi, I'm Rekha Ganguly. I'm a fitness trainer. In this video, I'll be showing you how to tighten your belly. I'll show you how to do a cable rope crunch.
We will be using the rope attachment. Set it up with a height a few inches above your height. Use a mat to take the pressure off your knees and use a lighter weight. Get down on your knees and keep your arms slightly bent. Curl up and round your back. Get your elbow to your knees. Breathe in when you bend down and exhale when you come up.
I'll now be showing you how to do a dumbbell side bend.
Start with your knees shoulder width apart. Use a dumbbell weight that is not too heavy for you. I'm using a 5 kg dumbbell. Place one hand on your waist and stretch in the opposite direction. Come up and contract. Inhale, stretching down to the left. Exhale, contracting to the right. Once done on this side, you can change sides.
I'll show you how to do some leg raises.
Lie down on your back with your hands by your side. Relax your neck and lift your legs straight up. Lower both your legs. Breathe in as you lower your legs and out as you lift them. Don't arch your back. Beginners can do 12 to 15 reps and those that are advanced can do anywhere between 25 to 35 reps.
I'll show you how to do a jumping jack.
Jumping jack is a full body workout and is great for losing those extra inches around the belly. This is a high impact version. The important thing to keep in mind is not to bring the knees inward. Land softly by keeping the knees slightly bent.
I'll show you how to do an inchworm.
This is a great workout for your core. You have to bend from your hips all the way till your hands touch the floor. Walk your hands out in front of you as far as you can. Stay here for a second and walk your hands back to your toes.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Do hit the like button. If you want to get fitter, subscribe to our channel.